Hello there, fellow friend. Welcome to my first episode on this Bushcraft series. So in this series, I'm pretty much going to be making different Bushcraft shelters, experimenting with different Bushcraft techniques, and more of that type of stuff. So right now I'm situated in the eastern mixed forests of Canada. As you can see, it's snowy on the ground. Winter's here right now. So it's going to be an amazing time, great journey. If you guys want to learn more about bushcraft, this video is definitely for you. So, let's get bushcrafting. So, when looking for an area to build a campsite, you want to have in mind what type of shelter you want to build. Now, I want to build a lean-to shelter. That's pretty much a shelter where there's diagonal sticks leaning on a horizontal stick. Here I found a fallen tree trunk that pretty much is just that. On one side I'm going to go ahead and put diagonal sticks, and on the other side I could build a campfire, put some chairs, and it'll make for a really good shelter.
inverted bridge friction. Fat hood. Run. Small platform. Four. This side is rough. This side is fine. Around, we're going to put fat wood pieces.